yeah. All homosexuality and prostitution, they want me to cool. Need to debate in the nation about the criminalization. Quick response from the AG to the remarks of David Cameron. Well, the obvious interpretation of the UKPM's position was government would change the law on the practice of sodom. But they openly do so inclined, but obviously not of sound mind. One popsicle and Gabby to marry and not leave each other behind. Them blinds are telling bustle with the Potsy theology, promoting sin and allowing immorality, condemning heresy, perversion and nudity, nastiness and gross indecency. So we must teach the children the right way and tell them you cannot be born gay. And Almighty God, the giver of life, created man and woman to be husband and wife. He never condoned such slackness, so it's incumbent upon me to impress without fear or feather, reject homosexual behavior. These are my white shoes, TC does not wear them. Sports, no sports. Could you imagine two first ladies in a Laro coat? Or in the church behind the pastor, is other half a man a disaster? Saying praise the Lord, praise the Lord, and the church applaud. Now people call me fundamentalist, idiot, bigot, prejudice, out of touch with style, modern values and reality, titty, titty. But if they would repent, seek salvation, read the book of Romans, all of chapter one is, then they would see I'm not as stupid as they portray me, just fiery. So tell them go slow with the boxy theology, manipulating the media carefully, condemning heresy, perversion and lunacy, undermining the role of the family. So we must teach the children the right way and tell them you cannot be born gay. And Almighty God, the giver of life, created man and woman to be husband and wife. We don't want the same-sex union. The Bible says it is an abomination. So let us together reject homosexual behavior. I hope you understand where I am coming from. I believe in compassion, but not compromise. It's not a fight for our human rights, but between darkness and light. Don't compare it to black and white. Don't be foolish, be wise. Wise. It's killing our nation. I understand my parents died from this disease, but such an organization, some with international affiliation, use HIV as an excuse to give the gay lifestyle at ease. But I say right is right, a wrong is wrong. That's why I sing what I sing in my Calypso song. I am frightened for politicians or chairmen of the board. I have a duty to Jesus Christ to say what is true and not what they like to do. Otherwise, I simply cannot afford and get on board, because they're dealing with the Foxy theology, rejecting who God made them to be, condoning heresy, perversion and lunacy. Two mommies in one bed and two daddies. So we must teach the children the right way and tell them you cannot be born gay. And Almighty God, the giver of life, created man and woman to be husband and wife. Anderson Cooper, he came out recently. I wonder who will do the same thing locally. Mr. Moderator, reject homosexual behavior. Thank you, I love you. The announcer.